everyone. I'd like to thank the tens of dozens of people who have reached out and asked Elk Minister how to play in 716. It turns out that the intro to my song Empty Eyes on my upcoming album, There's a System of Control, is in 716. The intro of the song is composed around the rhythmic pattern, 716. It begins with a short two-measure chromatic pickup, followed by a rising G-sharp minor 7 flat 5. Then, an A major 7, G-sharp minor 7 flat 5, and F-sharp minor 7 descend and ascend in arpeggios. There are a few other tonal patterns before the key changes to E major, where the unison patterns outline in E major 7, D sharp minor 7 flat 5, C sharp minor 7, and B 7, all omitting the third. What then follows is the bass, descending and ascending, two octaves with an E Ionian scale, still in 7-16. The drums switch to a 2-4 beat, still against the 7-16 bass. Then the drums switch to a 21-8, or 7 patterns of 3, before playing a quick 2-8 beat, still against the bass, now going up and down 1 octave. A quick measure of 4-4, and then it is a feel of 7-8, superimposed over 2-4 for the remainder of the song. Here, try. And that's how you play in 7-16.